กุมศิวะสายโลกคนแสนกรุบกัดสัญญาดอกรุบสัตว์มนุษย์นั่งประชีพทับไตยามันไรพนัยประช่างอำเภอปกลุยจมรุนย์อากระทรวงกาปีชีพอนุวัตฉบับตังรังจมพมจ่ารถยนต์แปะสละเลขคอโมจากสหรัฐอเมริกาประกาศปล่อยจมหนุ่ยเฮรันปะเตียนทำไมปรำเลี้ยนดอลล่าสำหรับแนวรูเรียนมีชีวิตปีระบบขมายกระห้องจากบทเพลงทาตาสัตว์สมาพิบขณีจมพมกฉบับระบบประชีพรัฐขมายตรังบ้านรมโลกใบหนักละจากรวมนั้งปอดมีมเซ็งๆมวยจำนวนตีดจากเชื่อมต่อติดเดียดนี้หนึ่งเข้มใหม่สุดเทนี้สมจุนปอดมีมตังนุปุสดาจากลงในนิจิตเมตรัยกรมมันตรัยองค์การสังคมสิวลจังเคอรัฐพิบาลกรุปสัตว์มนุษย์ปิจิตถปไตยนั่งบางลมหอบปริยากาศนโยบายเอาล้อตามการสัญญาระบาดลูกคนแสนจมพุ่มมุกในริกาปิเซในองค์การสหปิจิชีตประจำกัมพูชีฉลายตอบตำนานี้มันตรัยรัฐพิบาลในเยธารัฐพิบาลบำเพ็ญการเงินระบาดคลุ้นตามฉบับกับปัตย์มันถือตามการในเยธระบาดมันตรัยองค์การสังคมสิวลนุ่งลายจากประเทศที่นิวออร์ลีนส์ลุตินซากริยาริกาปอนเมียนี
กรมเนคลอมเมลการุมลบสเตมโนสมาคมจำนวนบริเวณประมุขรัฐบาลฮอนไซน์จำนวนในอเมริกาปิดเซอร์บังองการสหประชาชาติถทบันทุกภายในสเตมโนโลกวิตต์มอนตาบอนได้ชี้จำนวนเลือกดับบงการปิดท้ายที่มาภายปีกันยาจูจิจนาปุกเกกสมกอลทากาเทนีรัมตากากรบสัตว์รูเรียนมินชีวิตมินตอนกรุบกรอนไลน์ในขนมสังคมประชาธิปไตยกรมมนตรีสเตมโนสนาตรัฐบาลรายแต่มีการกรบสัตว์สลายเพียบการบักลมหอประชีพทับไตเติบเพื่อไอปอร์ตมีสัตว์เพียบอย่างเพลย์ไก่หนึ่งเพลย์จัดเนื้อนมเปี๊ยะสมาคมอัดฮอกโลกสังสารการณ์นาสังเกตเขินถาหมกตัวเปลนี้ตู้เชี่ยเพียกีรัฐพิบาลอังถาคลุ้นพิจิยิมกรบสัตย์มนุษย์หนึ่งประชีพทับไตกระดิปันตายโลกทางการในเจียสไลน์กัมพูชีรัฐบาลสากลอันตรายจิตอังถาเหมือนเจียประเทศกรบสัตย์มนุษย์หนึ่งประชีพทับไตหลายสากลอันตรายจิตเตรียมเตรียมระบบไอกระปะสตาประชีธาปไตยนึ่งกรุบสเตมนุษย์จะจันทร์ชนะมกหาย
ยังอัดตอนเคยมีการฉลายตอบในการเลือกลางตีจะในตอนนี้ยังนังรองจำเมื่อพองได้ของปีคางอดอมสนองกาองกาสหประชาชาติประตูบรรทุกในสติมนุษย์นั่งถัดตาเอาไว้จีการเลือกลางตอนนั้นคือปัจจัยมีการเลือกลางขนมประมาณจำนวนหนึ่งได้หรือเต้ให้มีพอลไปจะมีระเบียบไม่ในคางอดอมสนองกาหนึ่ง
โดยคะแนนได้ในยูโรทบันทกภายในคลอมเมลการมลบสเตมโนในองค์การสเตมโนลิกาโดหลอมสำอาดเลือกลางถาการจดใจระเวียงโลฮอนซานในอเมริกาปิดแซร์บองการสะประยิจินนี้ในสราบเปิดได้ประชีพประวัติกับป้องตาประชมในปังฮาจิจารันปิดแซร์การบ่มปีปีสำนักอาญาโทรทัพพิบาลนั่งมวยจำนวนเตี้ยกับป้องตาจบคมในขนมปุ่นในกี้จะดามหลอมสำอาดจำรุ่งจัตทัพพิบาลในบางลำหอสัจไรเพียบบางลำหอนโยบายดำใบจมร้อยหน่อยกัมพูชีจะพูดกันและที่ประเทศทับใต้เป็นหลัง
เป็นธรรมเนียมการที่คนจีจารสมัยแต่กรมประชาสัมพันธ์นั้นก็บานรายการโปรแกรมอันปีการลาถอยกล่าวในและที่เจอทับใต้ในการกระทบสัมพันธ์ในกัมพูชี
การเลือกล้างระบบมันใช้สังคมสิบแบบนี้กลายเป็นโลหิตสายนะฮะอังทากัมพูชีจังมีนปาริธานสังคมกิจเศรษฐกิจนั้นนโยบายล้อมีนลมหอประเทศทับใต้พร้อมแต่งจังมีนกิจสหประชาบัติการเฉลิมในอเมริกาพิเศษดำใบบังการปริยากาศได้ชื่อเจียคณีประกอบโดยการสถาปนาหรือปัญหาสตรีมนุษย์ในขนมจุ่มนุบเลือกดำบงตามประปอนวิดีโอคอนเฟรนซ์หรือเวียงโลหิตสารจมูกในริกาปิเซอองการสหประชาชาติโลกวิทย์มนตบอนการปิดท้ายที่มาภายปีกันยาโลหิตสารเลือกลางทาเพียกีในริกาปิเซบันสนาสมสวายยลปิสถานเพียบจำนวนบุญทมดารวมมิ้นปัญหาสตรีมนุษย์เมื่อเรียนปีจมือโควิดดับประมุนในขนมปนตะเนกีการในปงริลำหอเศรษฐกิจสังคมสิวิลนโยบายนึ่งเอาไว้ดักกูทเวดำใบกอมตรอดักกรรมปะเชียเลวิสัยสถิมโนฉลายตอบหนึ่งเรื่องนี้โลฮอนซานอังทารัฐพิบาลระบอบโลกเทเนียสัจไรเพียบโรเรียนมินชีวิตระบอบปรวัตตามระยะการจัดนำมังกาจำงือกวิดดับประมวลดอลปะเชียปรวัตอันเนี้ยจบคมรวมเทียงดอกลายการในฉลองจำงือกวิดดับประมวลในขนมปุ่นเนกีโลกทารัฐพิบาลระบอบโลกตรายตาเดชซาไอบานจะได้คัดในซอกสัตว์เพียบหนึ่งสเตอริเพียบสังคมแต่ตอนนั้นปัญหานี้วิทยุอาซิสไรมันไอสมการบัญชีบันไทม์ปีสมัยเจ็กนั่งจีเนนอมเปียคณะกรรมการสถิติมนุษย์ระบาดทับพิบาลโลกตาออนบานหลายเต้ในท้ายที่มาภายใบกันหยาทุกชิ้นนาการปิดคายไซฮาศาสตราจารย์วิทย์มนตบอนรวมจมูกในจิมนิสสถิติมนุษย์องค์การสหประชาชาติจำนวนบุญรูปเทียบบ้านสำได้ของบอล เจ้าหน้าการคมคลวนเนี่ยการเปียสเทมนุษย์หนึ่งสกรรมจนป้าดิทานบรรดาหัสันรวมเมียนกัญญาชื่นดาราวีหลวงฮุนวันนะประดิจกุลการสลายลูกท่าลาวีกัญญาเอ็งมาไลหลวงม่วงสุเพะหนึ่งหลวงม่วงพรหมนิจดามดาลปุเกะกระไรบ้านคมคลวนได้บ่มเปลี่ยนหนึ่งดอกหดสัจสลายเพียบระบบปุเกะกรมเนี่ยจำเนียงสเทมนุษย์เลือกลางถาสกรรมเพียบระบบสกรรมจนจังนุษย์จีกาเงี้ยสลับฉบับหนึ่งดอกสันใต้วิธีขนมกาคาเปียสเทมนุษย์นึ่งสไลพิบจมูลทานระบบประเชียบประรัดกัมพูชีเลือกปนิติดกรมเนจจมเนียงบ้านสำไลกังวลอย่างคลังจำพวกระบายกาดัลท้าอันยาโทกัมพูชีกำปองแต่กำนัดโกลด้ากลุ่มเรียกกลุ่มหายนึ่งดักโต้ตอนดัลเนกาเปียสเทมนุขนมโกลบ่มน้องออยเมียนกาไพคลายขนมจำน้ำในดัลทเวกาเงียดำใบกาเปียสเทมนุนึ่งสไลพิบจมูลทานจุ่มไว้หนึ่งการในนี้เนี่ยนมเปียรทัพิบาลลงภายสิพานอาหารถาการกรุบสเทมนุติมตีออยเมียนกาจูรุมอานวัตแตงออกคณีลูกภายสิพานฉลายตอบโดยสำนักระบบมนตรีสังคมสิบเวลท้ารัฐพิบาลบันอาเนวอดการกรุบสเทมนุประเชียธาปไตยติดตามฉบับระบบกัมพูชีมันเหมือนเพื่อตามการเลือกล้างระบบมนตรีองค์การสังคมสิบเวลตี
ไอ้บัตรเซ็นจึงจะกู้การสิ่งต่อเตี้ยในเรื่องปีพบลูกนี้จึงจะสุดในเชิงประชิดชิดมุ้ยปุยสักมุ้ยเยอะแต่ต้มแปะหรือปุยสักมุ้ยเดียมแล้วเอาไว้อัตตุลบันหลักพอลตีไปได้จำเบอร์เกินไป
ระบบไอ้กระปะระบบโลหิตไซน์รายบานสหกรมอันตรายชีวิตกอลโตธาดาคอปีกันลงในการกรอบสเทมนุษย์หนึ่งประเชียธาปไตยหายบ้านเถื่อตกบ้องมันเองเลือกคณะป้าประชังระหดดอลเมียนกาบอมพัดบอมเผยหนึ่งทะเลาะบ้านเรียเรียงการงี้ระบบไตตะในริกาปิเซระบบของคาซาประเทศประจำในกัมพูชีในชายรณาสมิธไทม์เกตพองการในอย่างนี้เถื่อไอซาร์อเมริกสหพิบรบหนึ่งประเทศประเชียธาปไตยเสียงเตี้ยบันดาต้นกรรมเลือระบบไอกระปะระบบโลหิตไซน์เชี่ยบันต้าบันตอบขยมทินสักการิยาสินสไรประธานีวอชิงตัน
จันลุนอันยังกันยากำปองสนับกับสายระบบฟิชูอันสินสไรสายเจนประธานีวอชิงตันทั้งไงมาภัยบุญแค่กันยานี้กู้เชี่ยคู่มาภัยบรรพชนำในการประกาศเอาปราบพระรัฐธรรมนูญรัฐธรรมนูญกัมพูชีปัจจุบันกู้เชี่ยฉบับกัมพูลได้หล่อเชียงนั่งตุ่มเนื้อเชียงรัฐธรรมนูญจำนวนพรำในระบบมุนมุนจากประกาศได้ล่อเชียงมุนนี้คือดัชนีตลาดทอมนุนมุนนี้มีมูลฐานครึ่งชั้นมอกปิดกันปรมเปลี่ยนสันติภาพในกรุงปารีสชั้นนำมาป้อนผลบุญการสมุยได้ชี้สันติสัญญาอมตะตาลาดทอมนุนรองกาบมเปลี่ยนแบบนาคละปีระบบดักน้อมระบบโลกหุ่นแสนจากสมรุนในยังกัญญาลงจำสนับบัตรวิพีอัมพีเรืองนี้ในขนมกาบไซระบบยื่นเนื้อเปลมันตะกินนี่จากส้มออกกุลจากลุนในนิจติมิตรจะต้องนำควบเลือกตีมาภัยพรำไว้ในการประกาศรัฐธรรมนูญนี้ยังก่อนนำเมียนในตีเวทการและนับวัตชุอสิสไรในเรตรีไทยศกนี้ได้นั่งโจเจธาตาระยะเป้มาภัยพรำไว้ชั้นนำกลาหมกนี้การกรุบนั่งเลือกนำกลางรัฐธรรมนูญระบบเมดักนอมกัมพูชีดอลกำรัตนาคลาให้ธาตาปรตยดังปีสมาร์ตได้ในรัฐธรรมนูญแบบไหนจะสุ่มลงในเนียงกัญญาลงจำสนับนักเทศนาเนติเวตการเนตสนับวัตถุอสิสไรก็ไม่อาคารจะลงในเนียงอาสะสู่เวทขมันระบายเยื่อหรือกองบัญชีมาเตยุบอลลงเนี่ยอัดละตุรสับในขนมตุ้งคอมมันเฟซบุ๊กหรือยูทูบให้อสิสไรได้กำปองสายตัวนับเป็นนุกรมการเงินระบายเยื่อหนังให้แต่ลงในเนียงเวงจะส้มออกกุนยาลูนันยังยึดติดเมตรัยลูกในยุครัมโดยหันแสนธนาอัลปฏิเตียงอ้อได้เลือกไปพบลูกปรังไพร์นังรวมสามกีคณีจิตลงมุ้ยดำใบสำไรโกดายประโยชน์ประชังนังจุงงือโควิดดับประมุนได้มันประกันปุจซะนั่นในการอยู่ไว้หรือก่อการปราบปรามยุทธนาการประโยชน์นังจุงงือนี้ทวีชีโรเบียเวเรนอยู่ไว้จากลูกคนแสนทลายอย่างโดยเฉพาะในขนมกันประชุมกัมพูในโควิดตับประมุ่นเชื้อสกัดกล่าวประเทศบัตการบรรจับจงเรียตบัตนังกาก่อสร้างอัยบานภาษาลังวิ้งได้ริบจำล้างได้ประเทศในตะปันได้สหรัฐอเมริกาลูกโจไบเดนตามประปอนวิดีโอการปิดไข้ตีมาภายปีแค่กันยาจากเกิดประชุมกัมพูนี้ประดอดเลือกการจับสังบังกาดอดพบโลกการช่วยสังคมชีวิตนังกาโกสังสันติสกอกันแต่ภาษาล้างชีดาวยาลูกคนแสนบัญชีจมพธากัมพูชีสวากุมในการกำหนดโกดายกาจะอัดสังอัยบ้านอย่างตัดจัดสเปรย์ในประชาชนพิภพโลก ลูกทากัมพูชีปีนี้อเมริกากำหนดว่าสร้างโควิดตับประมวลต่างอ๋อได้ตั้งบ้านตัวสกอตต์ได้องค์การสกปรกไปพบโลกเชื่อตุ่มหนึ่งจุดสักดำไม่เชื่อกันหรือสักกันได้ขมิ้นการอ้างแต่หรือประเภทนั่งประพบในว่าสั่งจากโลกก็ปีนี้กำหนดว่าสร้างโควิดตับประมวลเชื่อตุ่มหนึ่งสาธารณะได้เมียนอะไรสำรุมให้นั่งอันยัดไอประเด็นต่างอ๋ออาจมีหลักเพียบตัวบ้านหนังปลาปลาตามดำเนินการชาลูนันยิงจิตติมิตรัยรัฐาภิบาลสำหรับพิธีบนกันบันได้จับด้ามปีบันบุญต่อเตอร์รอดไทยประชุมบันดำไปตบสกัดการฉลองเรียด้านในจุงงือโควิดดับพรมบุญชาสกฤตสำราญกระบอกรัฐาภิบาลได้บานเช่นการไปยุบไทยที่มาภายใบขัดกันยาอ่อยดังท้าขนงระยะไปปิดไทยในการริบจำพิธีกันมันกระลองตื่นนี้รัฐาภิบาลเป็นนัดเคินทำเย็นการฉุบจุ้มนำประมูลน้ำมโนชิชรันและตามมนาวัดอารามนำไปประรบพิธีกันมันให้ได้นี้มันอาจจะเรียบบ้านในการอนุวัตรมตรัยตามวิธีนาการสวัสดิภิบภายในสุขาภิบาลนำไปตบสกัดการฉลองเรียด้านในช่วงงี้โควิดดับประมูลชาสกฤตสำหรับตอนแรกมันจะถามปัญหานี้ไอ้ทั่วกัมพูชีไปชมหนังฮานุพัยหรือครัวทละในการฉลองเรียด้านในจุงเงินนี้เชื่อตรงทีท้อมในตูเตียงประเทศชีพิเศษคือเมรุปมพลันทำไมได้ตาชาสกฤตสำหรับตอนแรกเราดังที่ถามคณะอาภิบาลริจิธนีแคทเตอร์สำหรับสำรวจธนีนอมจังฮันนังเตยวัฒโธจำบัญญินีดำไปประกันประซังในตามวัดอารามเนียนีดัดทัดนึกขนงแดนสมัติใกล้ตะบกขลุ่นจากในจมูกเคลียร์นี้เราทำไปบ้างสำหรับจะสาตุกการชมสำหรับใบไงสำหรับพิธีบนผู้ชมมันนั่งดอดแดดแต่แต่ต้องในการฉลองเรียดานในจมูกโควิดตับประมุนไว้และจมูกโควิดตับประมุนจำนวนมาภายปีเนี่ยเตี้ยบานสลับให้ได้นิดเพื่ออากาศในสลับการล้างดอเช็ดปีป้อนปีรอยเนี่ยการปิดไทยที่มาภายใบแขกง่ายมาเสมอจากกระทำไทยที่มาภายใบแขกงามเสมือนกัมพูชีมีนาการจุงงี้โควิดดับประมุนจำนวนเชียงมวยแสนจำนวนเชียงมวยแสนแน่ขนมนุคือมีนาเชียร์สัตว์บ้ายมีนเช็ดมวยแสนแน่จากกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลประกาศถากกระทำไทยที่มาภายปีแขกงามรัฐาภิบาลบันจับสังจุนประชีพรัฐบันเชียงประมุนเลี้ยนประมาณแสนแน่ขนมจำนวนแน่ได้ทางบ้านจะสรุปดับเลี้ยนแน่อย่าจำนายกุมารนึงอยู่ชุนนั้นมีอายุปีประมวยชั้นน้ำดอลดับประมาณชั้นน้ำวิ่งกระทรวงกบาลประกาศท่าบันจะบะสังบันเชียงปีเลียนประมาณแสนเนี่ยขนมจำนำเนี่ยได้ต่อจะสรุปเจ็ดบุญเลียนแหละจานหลุดนักสนับติเตมิตรัยได้ไล่แต่ต้องหนึ่งเรื่องปุ่นตรีเกวิ่งอันยาทบปุ่นตรีเกอ้างท่าไต่ตะมันไต่จอนคู่กระทรวงยุติธรรมหลุดเซนสวรรณระกุมป้องตาอนุวัตโตขนมปุ่นตรีเกนั่นแหละการเลือกหลังแบบนี้กลายปีได้ตลาดการครองผลปิ้งสำหรับประเด็นที่โต้ไอ้โลกจอบปุ่นเรียกเชียงปีชั้นน้ำแปะปอนกรณีรมลบจากใดไพรอัปเรียตุ่มหุ่มเชียงเหมยปอนไหต้านในขนมคาดมันโดกรีอย่างนี้คือเชื่อสกฤติการพุทธดาหรือว่าลูกเมียนรัฐโดนต่อเถื่อน
มนตรีจวนขปูปุ่นตนีกีอดังท่าอัตยตะมนตรีจวนขปูกระทรวงยุติธรรมลูกเซิงสวรรณรากุมปงจอบคุ้มขนมปุ่นตนีกีไพรซ้อในฤทธิ์นี้ผลปิ้งอาการอายุรองนึงชีแนะนำปีอาการอยู่กับทานปุ่นตนีกีลูกนุชสาวนาเอาดังในทั้งไงตีมาภายใบขยันยะท่าลูกเซิงสวรรณราเหมือนเตาบานดอเลนสกัดสกัดโดยตามการส่องสายระบบมันเตะมวยจำนวนหนึ่งตีก็ปันใจกดกุมพงจวบคมตามอำนาจสากล้อมระบบตลากาลูกเมจิอาท่าลูกเซิงสวรรณราบานประดังตัวเตอร์สลาโทประชังนางสากล้อมประดังเตียทุกกดรุ่ยหายลูกปาริสัตชลอยสมนุปเซิงเซิงติดได้ลูกเมจิอาท่าปัญหาแตงนุคือเจือเกการระบบตลากา
บ้ากดกระปุกจอบปุ่นนี่กี่ต่อแกถ้ากดจอบกบจอบกบยังไงจังเลยยอมนอนแต่เมื่อเลยไหมกดกระปุกประดังโตเติบโตเติบแต่ตัวปีมันดังโตบอกกดปีสลานบงสากรสลานบงเติบ
การปิดงานตีดับบุญขั้นกัญญาคลองเตยตลาการิธนิพนุปิ้งบ้านประกาศสาครอมพระดอนเตียตัวหัตถิตาอนุรักษ์เลขาธิการกระทรวงยุติธรรมลูกเซิงสวรรณราเอาจวบปนตนีกิริยาเปิลปีชนำประมวยขายดาวจอดประกันบุญบัลลังก์เซิงเซิงเหนียนักนองนู้รวมเมียนบอดรมลูบตรวจสมบัติสาธารณะระบารัดบอดกันกาบวชดาวขมิ้นเลขาอนุญาตบอดสมลดกมอยเมียนกาพระดังประดับนักบอดชอบอกเมียนสถานตมงนตูวิชูสิสัยมันตอนอาเจตงแนะนำปีสลาดัมโบริธนิพนุปิงลูกตั้งสุนไลดัมใบสมกาเบาสลายบ่มพลื้อจมเวรหรือนี้บ้านในลายเต๋ในทั้งไงตีมาภายใบข้างกันยาได้ตูรสับหายโจจรานดองแต่ขมิ้นเนตตะตูล ក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យសាលាដំបូងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលោកសុវិជ្ជារ៉ាឌីបានប្រាប់សារព័ត៌មានក្នុងស្រុកថាក្រៅពីលោកសេងសវណ្ណារាក៏មានមនុស្ស3នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបទសំគំនិតបទប៉ះពាល់ដល់កម្មសិទ្ធិនៃទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិសាធារណៈរបស់រដ្ឋនិងបទគំរាមមិនអោយប្តឹងបរិហារដែលបានប្រព្រឹត្តឡើងកាលពីឆ្នាំ2018ដល់ឆ្នាំ2020នៅក្នុងស្រុកកោះញែកខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីតើតុងករណីនេះមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលមើលឃើញថាសក្តីសម្រាប់របស់តុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញបែបនេះនៅមានកម្រិតស្រាលនៅឡើយបើធៀបទៅនឹងទំហំនៃបទល្មើសឧក្រិដ្ឋព្រៃឈើដែលអតីតមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌រូបនេះបានប្រព្រឹត្តមន្ត្រីពង្រឹងសិទ្ធិអំណាចសហគមន៍មូលដ្ឋាននៃសមាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាត់ហុកលោកប៉ែនបូណាសង្កេតឃើញថាសំណុំរឿងនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអំពើពុករលួយជាចង្កោមរវាងលោកសេងសវណ្ណារានិងអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីដែលបានខົບខិតគ្នាធ្វើពាក្យស្នើសុំកាន់កាប់ដីព្រៃអភិរក្សទំហំជាង 1,000 ហិកតាលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាការធ្វើពាក្យស្នើសុំកាន់កាប់ដីធ្លីដែលមានទំហំធំធេងបែបនេះដោយមានចុះហត្ថលេខារបស់អាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានរហូតដល់អភិបាលខេត្តផងនោះគឺជារឿងខុសច្បាប់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកថាតឡាការមិនបានស៊ើបអង្កេតនិងផ្ដន់ទាទោសអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងករណីនេះនៅឡើយទេ
បើចង់ត្រូវជ្រាវអស់បើមិនត្រូវជ្រាវអស់ដើម្បីយកមកផ្ដន់ទាទោសទេយុតិធម៌ពិតជាមិនអាចទទួលយកបានវាអាចចេះឥទ្ធិពលទៅក្នុងសង្គមវាធ្វើឲ្យគំរូអាក្រក់ហ្នឹងវាបន្តកើតមានទៀតពីព្រោះជាប់តែ2 3នាក់ហើយអ្នកដែលប្រព្រឹត្តហ្នឹងគឺថាជាប្រព័ន្ធអញ្ចឹងវាមិនធ្វើឲ្យមន្ត្រីឬមួយក៏មនុស្សគ្រប់ច្បាប់ទេមានន័យថានឹងបន្តរឿងនឹងបន្តទៀតហើយសង្គមនៅតែជួបនៅអំពើពុករលួយ
វិសុយអ៊ីស្រៃមិនអាចតាកតងមេធាវីការពារក្តីឲ្យលោកសេងសវណ្ណារាដើម្បីសាកសួររឿងនេះបាននៅឡើយទេកាលពីថ្ងៃទី2ខែមករាឆ្នាំ2019អភិបាលខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីលោកស្វាយស្មៀងបានចុះហត្ថលេខាឯកភាពលើពាក្យស្នើសុំកាន់កាប់ដីធ្លីមួយកន្លែងទំហំជិត 1,000 ហិកតាទៅឲ្យបុគ្គលឈ្មោះសេងសវណ្ណារាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងឃុំអ4លើស្រុកកោះញែកខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីនិងដីមួយកន្លែងទៀតនៅភូមិពូយ៉ាមឃុំសានមនោរមស្រុកអូររាំងដែលមានទំហំ300ហិកតាលើពីនេះទៀតមានដីមួយកន្លែងផ្សេងទៀតមានទំហំជាង400ហិកតាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិពូរាំងឃុំសានមនោរមស្រុកអូររាំងមានហត្ថលេខាត្រឹមមេភូមិក៏ត្រូវបានឯកភាពធ្វើលិខិតស្នើសុំកាន់កាប់ដីធ្លីទៅឲ្យបុគ្គលឈ្មោះសេងសវណ្ណារាផងដែរប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកបន្ទាប់ពីផ្ទុះការតវ៉ានិងរិះគន់ខ្លាំងពីសំណាក់ប្រជាសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិច50គ្រួសារអភិបាលខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីលោកស្វាយស្មៀងបានលុបចោលការទទួលសិទ្ធិកាន់កាប់ដីធ្លីនេះវិញដោយលើកហេតុផលថាដីនោះស្ថិតនៅក្នុងតំបន់អភិរក្សគ្រប់គ្រងដោយក្រសួងបរិស្ថានទីប្រឹក្សាបណ្ដាញសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចភ្នំខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីលោកគ្រឿងតុលាចាត់ទុកសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការនេះថាជាសញ្ញាព្រមានមួយដល់អ្នកមានអំណាចនិងមន្ត្រីកំពូលកំពូលនៅក្នុងជួររដ្ឋាភិបាលកុំឲ្យពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការរំលោភយកដីព្រៃអភិរក្សរបស់រដ្ឋក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងពេលជាមួយគ្នានេះលោកស្នាដរដ្ឋភិបាលត្រូវតែបង្ហាញដំណាភៀបនិងធ្វើរបាយការណ៍ជាក់លាក់ថាតើដីដែលត្រូវបានដកហូតទាំងនោះរដ្ឋបានយកមកអភិរក្សវិញឬបែងចែកឲ្យបុគ្គលណាមួយឲ្យប្រកាសស្របពេលដែលពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រពិតប្រាកដនៅតែខ្វះខាតដីរស់នៅនិងដីធ្វើកសិកម្មចិញ្ចឹមជីវិត
បើសិនជារដ្ឋបាលបានដកដីនឹងជាបុគ្គលមករដ្ឋវិញត្រូវបង្ហាញជាគេថាដំណាភៀបជារបាយការណ៍មួយដ៏ជាក់លាក់តើគូបញ្ជាក់ទៅខាងណាទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឬទៅវិនិយោគត្រូវបង្ហាញជាលក្ខមួយឬទៅអង្គការណាមួយអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងមូលហេតុអីបានជាយើងឃើញកន្លងមកគឺដល់ប៉ុន្តែមិនដឹងថាដីនឹងដាក់នៅទីណាຕົកនៅណាអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងយើងពិបាកក្នុងការទទួលយកដែរ
កាលពីចុងខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2019លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានបញ្ជាឲ្យដកតំណែងអនុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌លោកសេងសវណ្ណារាក្រោយពីរកឃើញថាមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌រូបនេះជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងអំពើរំលោភយកដីព្រៃអភិរក្សទំហំជាង 1,000 ហិកតាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងខណ្ឌមណ្ឌលគិរីក្រោយមកតុលាការរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានសម្រេចឃុំខ្លួនលោកសេងសវណ្ណារានិងប៉ពួក3នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារព្រៃសរកាលពីចុងខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2020មកទល់ពេលនេះអតីតមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌រូបនេះបានជាប់ឃុំអស់រយៈពេលជាង1ឆ្នាំមកហើយខ្ញុំបាទមិរិត Visual C ស្រីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ជាលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលជំរុញឲ្យក្រសួងការពារជាតិពង្រឹងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពចំពោះម្ចាស់យានយន្តឯកជនដែលពាក់ស្លាកលេខកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរភូមិន្ទឬខមដើម្បីកុំឲ្យបាត់ប្រាក់ចំណូលពន្ធនិងកុំឲ្យពួកគេបង្កភាពមិនប្រក្រតីនៅលើដងផ្លូវចាស់ការជំរុញបែបនេះនៅបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិបានហាមយានយន្តឯកជនពាក់ស្លាកលេខខមនិងណែនាំ ដល់ម្ចាស់យន្តយន្តទាំងនោះដែលកំពុងពាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូត្រូវរស់រាន់បង្ពន់ទៅតាមច្បាប់អង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលផ្នែកប្រឆាំងអំពើពុករលួយសង្កេតឃើញថាករណីយានយន្តឯកជនប្រាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូដើម្បីគេចវេះពីការបង្ពន់និងអាងអំណាចនៅតែកើតឡើងច្រើនហើយពិបាកដោះស្រាយដោយសារតែបញ្ហាអំពើពុករលួយជានាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការតម្លាភាពកម្ពុជាលោកពេជ្រពិសីមានប្រសាសន៍ថាក្រសួងការពារជាតិគួរតែលុបបំបាត់ករណីបុគ្គលឯកជនប្រើប្រាស់រថយន្តពាក់ស្លាកលេខរដ្ឋព្រោះថាករណីនេះធ្វើឲ្យសាធារណជនភ័ន្តច្រឡំនិងបង្កើតភាពមិនស្មើគ្នាចំពោះការប្រើប្រាស់រថយន្តជាពិសេសគឺធ្វើឲ្យបាត់បង់ចំណូលជាតិចាលើកពីនេះលោកពិនិត្យឃើញថាកន្លងមកមានការរិះគន់ជាច្រើនចំពោះម្ចាស់រថយន្តឯកជនមួយចំនួនអាងស្លាកលេខខម៉ូបង្កភាពភ័យខ្លាចឬក៏គម្រាមកំហែងដល់អ្នកធ្វើដំណើរនៅលើដងផ្លូវសាធារណៈដែលធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់កិត្តិយសនិងសេចក្តីថ្លៃថ្នូររបស់ក្រសួងហើយនិងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋ
ខ្ញុំគិតថាបើសិនជាគេប្រើទីផ្សេងនៅក្នុងការទទួលបានសិទ្ធិហ្នឹងគឺមានពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងភាពបន្តក្តីផ្សេងទី1ទី2គឺប្រកាសជាមានការទីដំណើរសុខបានហើយដើម្បីអ្នកហ្នឹងមានសិទ្ធិប្រើផ្លាកលេខរដ្ឋហ្នឹងឯងហើយកន្លែងហ្នឹងឯងដែលធ្វើឲ្យសាធារណជនគាត់មានការខឹងសម្បាហើយគាត់រួយបារម្ភព្រោះជួនកាលមានការប្រើប្រាស់ផ្លាកលេខហ្នឹងទៅជាជនបរទេសទៅទៀតបាទហើយកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺពិបាកមែនទែនបរិយាកាសនៃការប្រើប្រាស់ហ្នឹងធ្វើឲ្យជាប្រដ្ឋខ្លាចហើយជនជាតិបរទេសមិនគួរមានសិទ្ធិប្រើផ្លាកលេខរដ្ឋទេបាទ
ជានាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការតម្លាភាពកម្ពុជារូបនេះយល់ថាវិធានការប្រមូលពន្ធនិងការហាមរថយន្តឯកជនមិនឲ្យពាក់ស្លាកលេខរដ្ឋនេះគឺជារឿងល្អហើយអាចធ្វើបានដល់ជោគជ័យប្រសិនបើក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងស្ថាប័នជំនាញពាក់ព័ន្ធអនុវត្តច្បាប់ទៅស្មើភាពគ្នានិងមិនមានការលើកលែង
កុំឲ្យមានតង់ដា2មានន័យថាបើយើងដាក់ហាត់បែបហ្នឹងទៅដល់បងប្អូនដែលគាត់ធ្លាប់ប្រើផ្លាកលេខហ្នឹងជាទូទៅហើយយើងមិនគួរឲ្យមានការលើកលែងឯងបើមិនចឹងទេតែតែមានបរិយាកាសក្នុងការឡើងទៀតហើយខ្ញុំគិតថារឿងចំណេញគឺយើងមានច្រើនទី1យើងកើនចំនួនសាធារណៈទី2គឺយើងដឹងថាកាលណាបងប្អូនគាត់បង់ពន្ធយើងបានចំណូលជូនរដ្ឋបាទចូលត្រូវការជាតិយើងអាចប្រើប្រាស់លុយហ្នឹងជាប្រយោជន៍តែយើងត្រូវតែធ្វើរឿងហ្នឹងឲ្យម្ដងហ្នឹងឲ្យចប់តែម្ដងឲ្យមានបញ្ហានឹងកើតឡើងជាបន្តបន្តទៀតហើយឆ្នាំក្រោយយើងត្រូវចេញ
ការលើកឡើងរបស់អង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនេះគឺនៅបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិលោកទៀបបាញ់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី20ខែកញ្ញាបានចេញសារាចរណែនាំដល់ម្ចាស់យានយន្តឯកជនដែលកំពុងជ្រកក្រោមស្លាកលេខខម៉ូត្រូវរស់រាន់ទៅបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចពន្ធនិងអាករនាំចូលស្របច្បាប់ហើយនិងបទបញ្ញត្តិស្ដីពីគយក្រៅពីនេះលោកក៏បានហាមរថយន្តឯកជនបំពាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូនិងតម្រូវឲ្យយានយន្តគ្រប់ប្រភេទដែលពាក់ស្លាកលេខពិសេសនេះត្រូវតែបដូរចង្កូតពីស្ដាំមកឆ្វេងយ៉ាងយូរត្រឹមដំណាច់ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2022ដើម្បីជៀសវាងការប្រឈមផ្លូវច្បាប់ចាលោកទៀបបាញ់បញ្ជាក់ថាចំពោះយានយន្តឯកជនដែលពាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូហើយបានទៅបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចពន្ធក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលទុកឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ជាធម្មតាប៉ុន្តែក្នុងករណីយានយន្តឯកជនពាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូមិនបានទៅបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចពន្ធក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងនាយកស្លាកលេខនោះដោយស្វ័យប្រវត្តិចាប់បច្ចុប្បន្នស៊ីស្រីមិនទាន់អាចតាក់ទងសុំការឆ្លើយតបរឿងនេះបន្ថែមពីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិលោកទៀបបាញ់និងអ្នកណែនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការពារជាតិលោកឈុំសុជាតិបានដល់ឡាយទេនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែកញ្ញាជាតកតងកណនីដែរនាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការសម្ព័ន្ធកណនីយភាពសង្គមកម្ពុជាលោកសុនជ័យលើកឡើងថាការអនុវត្តវិធានការប្រមូលពន្ធផ្សេងៗពីម្ចាស់រថយន្តឯកជនដែលប្រាក់ស្លាកលេខខម៉ូស្លាកលេខណូបនិងស្លាកលេខរត់គឺជារឿងចាំបាច់ព្រោះលោកសង្កេតឃើញថារថយន្តប្រាក់ស្លាកទាំង3ប្រភេទនេះកើនឡើងយ៉ាងច្រើនលោកបន្តថាចំពោះករណីមានរថយន្តកិច្ចពន្ធចូលដល់ក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅបន្តកើតមាននេះគឺឆ្លោះបញ្ចាំងឲ្យឃើញពីអំពើពុករលួយរបស់មន្ត្រីត្រួតពិនិត្យការនាំចូលរថយន្តតាមច្រកព្រំដែនជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសជិតខាង
កុំឲ្យមានបន្ទិលតទៅទៀតខ្ញុំគិតថារថយន្តធុនធ្ងន់របស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសរបស់ប៉ូលីសជាដើមហ្នឹងគួរតែប្រើស្លាកលេខរត់ទៅហើយលុបបំបត្តិស្លាកលេខខម៉ូនិងណូបនឹងចោលតែម្ដងទៅកុំឲ្យនៅស្មុគស្មាញតទៀតណាធ្វើបែបនេះធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាឃើញតែស្លាកលេខពីរប្រភេទទេស្លាកលេខស៊ីវិលហើយនិងស្លាកលេខរត់ធ្វើអញ្ចឹងស្រួលគ្រប់គ្រងហើយនឹងអាចនឹងឈានទៅដល់ការលុបបំបត្តិនៅការដែលមានរថយន្តកិច្ចពន្ធណា
បច្ចុប្បន្នការប្រើប្រាស់រថយន្តនិងទូចក្រយានយន្តអត់ពន្ធដែលមានពាក់ស្លាកលេខខេមរៈភូមិន្ទនិងស្លាកលេខនគរបាលផងនោះគឺមានទាំងជនស៊ីវិលនិងមន្ត្រីរាជការព្រមទាំងជនជាតិចិនខ្លះផង ពួកគេកំពុងប្រើប្រាស់យានជំនិះទាំងនោះជាមធ្យោបាយធ្វើដំណើរជាលក្ខណៈគ្រួសារក្នុងនោះម្ចាស់យានយន្តមួយចំនួនមិនសូវគ្រប់ច្បាប់ចរាចរណ៍នោះទេហើយខ្លះទៀតតែងតែគម្រាមកំហែងឬក៏គេចពីការទទួលខុសត្រូវនៅពេលដែលមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍កើតឡើងចាក់កន្លងមករដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏ធ្លាប់បានដាក់ចេញវិធានការជាច្រើនលើកដែរដើម្បីបង្ក្រាបនិងឲ្យម្ចាស់រថយន្តដែលជ្រកក្រោមស្លាកលេខខមូននិងណូបបង្ពន់និងផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទៅប្រើស្លាកលេខធម្មតាវិញប៉ុន្តែអ្នកខ្លំមើលវាតម្លៃថាវិធានការទាំងនោះគឺប្រជាជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយសារតែការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ធ្វើឡើងតែមួយឆាវដូចជាភ្លើងចំបើងចូលនៅនាងជាទីមេត្រីវិទ្យុអសីស្រីផ្សាយតាមរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅចាប់ពេលព្រឹកគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះគឺតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9940 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់30ម៉ែត្រចាសម្រាប់ពេលយប់វិញចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះគឺតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9960 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់30ម៉ែត្រហើយនឹង11240 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រចាសសូមអរគុណជាលោកនាយកទីមេត្រីទីភ្នាក់ងារជំនួយអាមេរិកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាប្រកាសជំនួយហិរញ្ញប្បទានបន្ថែមចំនួនទឹកប្រាក់5លានដុល្លារអាមេរិកដើម្បីលើកកម្ពស់សិទ្ធិនិងការធ្វើឲ្យប្រសើរឡើងនៅស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់អ្នកដែលរស់រានមានជីវិតពីរបបខ្មែរក្រហមហើយដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាជាហិរញ្ញប្បទានបន្ថែមនេះនឹងធ្វើសកម្មភាពប្រតិបត្តិការមានតម្លៃសរុបចំនួន6លាន5សែនដុល្លារជាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាលោក Patrick Murphy ថ្លែងក្នុងសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានកាលពីថ្ងៃទី23ខែកញ្ញាថារដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកបដិញ្ញាលើកកម្ពស់សន្តិភាពនិងការផ្សះផ្សាជាតិតាមរយៈការចងចាំអំពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខ្មែរក្រហមជាគម្រោងនេះនឹងជួយឲ្យអ្នករស់រានមានជីវិតពីរបបខ្មែរក្រហមប្រើប្រាស់សេវាថែទាំសុខភាពនិងសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវអំពីស្ថានភាពរបស់ពួកគេទាំងផ្នែកសុខភាពសង្គមនិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចព្រមទាំងបទពិសោធន៍នានាផងដែរចាននាយកប្រតិបត្តិមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាលោកឆាងយុឲ្យដឹងថាសោកនាដកម្មនិងភាពអយុត្តិធម៌របស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងរបបខ្មែរក្រហមមានទំហំធំធេងណាស់គឺมันអាចបំភ្លេចបានឡើយចាលោកបន្តថាកម្មវិធីនេះមានអ្នកស្ម័គ្រចិត្តចំនួន500នាក់ដើម្បីបំពេញការងារជួយដល់អ្នកដែលរស់រានមានជីវិតពីរបបខ្មែរក្រហមនៅក្នុងភូមិស្រុករបស់ពួកគេជាបន្ថែមពីនេះលោកថាផែនការសកម្មភាពថ្មីទាំងនេះរួមមានបង្កើតជាអាហារូបករណ៍ក្នុងចំនួនកំណត់សម្រាប់សិស្សសិក្សាផ្នែកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រសុខភាពផ្លូវចិត្តសុខភាពសាធារណៈនិងសុខភាពបឋមជាលោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអសីស្រីដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington នៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចាប់ថ្ងៃបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌប្រពៃណីជាតិខ្មែរនៅឆ្នាំនេះនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមទូទាំងប្រទេសភាគច្រើនមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ខុសពីឆ្នាំមុនៗតើមូលហេតុអ្វីបានជានៅវត្តអារាមខ្លះមិនមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទធ្វើបុណ្យគ្រប់វេនជាសកម្មភាពពុស្ដារពីរឿងនេះលោកដានាងក៏នឹងបានស្ដាប់នាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះចាសសូមអរគុណ
បាទវិភាក
ជាលោកដានីនជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃទី24ខែកញ្ញានេះគឺជាខួប28ឆ្នាំនៃការប្រកាសឲ្យប្រារដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជាលោកដានីនជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃទី24ខែកញ្ញានេះគឺជាខួប28ឆ្នាំនៃការប្រកាសឲ្យប្រារដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជាចាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយនេះមានចំណុចល្អៗជាច្រើនរួមមានក การดักบรรจุสันติสัญญาณเนี้ยจะได้ประสิทธิ์มนุษย์นั่งกากำนัดในการบรรจัยอำนาจรูปเวียงสถาบันตลาดกาสถาบันอังเดติปรตบัตหรือรัฐาภิบาลนั่งสถาบันอังเดติปัญญัตหรือรัฐสภาจากชีพิเศษบับกัมปูลมวยนี้ทีนี้จุนปัจจุบันรัฐขมายกรุบรูปในเพียบสมาคณีในจมพัวหมกฉบับจากตุชีจังนากัมพูชีกรามสมัยสำแดงตะโชชิชรานอันนัดกำลังตึงนี้การกรุบรัฐบัตตามรัฐธรรมนุนเมียนได้แต่การมันถือตามนั่งการล้มลุกกึ่งเมียนชรานเจียงตาสัตว์มาเพียบขณีในจมพัวหมกฉบับระบบปัจจุบันรัฐขมายกรุบรูปได้ทีนี้ดารัฐธรรมนุนระบานล้มลุกแบบหนักละជាលោកជីវតាសំជួនបាត់វិភាកមួយជុំវិញរឿងនេះដូចតទៅ
ប្រសូតឡើងនៅឆ្នាំ1993រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជាបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺជាច្បាប់កម្ពុជាល្អជាងនិងទំនើបជាងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញចំនួន5នៃរបបមុនល្អជាងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមុនក៏ដោយសាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយនេះមានមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះចេញមកពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីឆ្នាំ1991បើទោះជាត្រូវបានធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មជាច្រើនលើកក៏ដោយក៏រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយនេះនៅរក្សាខ្លឹមសារដើមសំខាន់សំខាន់ដដែលដូចជាកំណត់ប្រព័ន្ធគ្រប់គ្រងរដ្ឋត្រូវតែជាប្រព័ន្ធប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបករបបសភាធានាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សគ្រប់គ្រងរដ្ឋដោយនីតិរដ្ឋរាជានិយមអាស្រ័យរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងត្រូវមានទីផ្សារសេរីជាប្រព័ន្ធសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាដើមប៉ុន្តែការជាក់ស្ដែងវិញការបំពៀបំពៀននិងការមិនគោរពប្រតិបត្តិតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមានច្រើនករណីច្បាប់មួយចំនួនតាក់ទងនឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់ពលរដ្ឋមានអធមនុញ្ញភាពឬមិនស្របតាមស្មារតីនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញការបំពៀបំពៀនគោលការណ៍បែងចែកអំណាចរវាងស្ថាប័នកម្ពុជាទាំង3គឺតុលាការរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងរដ្ឋសភាជាដើមការរំលោភបញ្ញត្តិនានាដែលមានចែងក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះហើយបណ្ដាលឲ្យស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានអំណាចច្រើនលើសលប់គ្របដណ្ដប់លើអំណាចតុលាការនិងអំណាចរដ្ឋសភាប្រការនេះបានធ្វើឲ្យបាត់បង់តុល្យភាពអំណាចនិងការត្រួតពិនិត្យគ្នារវាងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាទាំង3ជាផលវិបាកនោះតុលាការនិងរដ្ឋសភាក្លាយជាស្ថាប័នរណបរដ្ឋាភិបាលផ្ទុយពីស្មារតីនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញរដ្ឋសភាត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រើប្រាស់ធ្វើច្បាប់អីឬស្នើច្បាប់អីក៏បានចង់បានម៉ោងណាក៏អនុម័តជូនបានទាំងអស់ចង់យកអា express គឺអាលឿនបំផុតពី3ម៉ោងឲ្យហើយក៏បានដែរព្រោះតំណាងរាស្ត្រគ្រាន់តែមកជួបជុំគ្នាហើយលើកដៃអនុម័តប៉ុណ្ណោះចំណែកតុលាការវិញបានជួយរៀបរដ្ឋាភិបាលយ៉ាងពេញទំហឹងក្នុងការចាប់មនុស្សដាក់គុកដោយមិនខ្វល់ពីការបំពានលើសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិដែលធានាដោយរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនោះទេបទចោទប្រកាន់ដើម្បីចាប់ខ្លួននោះគឺបទញុះញង់ដែលជាបទចោទដ៏ពេញនិយមរបស់ព្រះអាជ្ញាការចាប់ខ្លួននេះទៀតសោតបានរៀបដាល់ពីអ្នកនយោបាយអ្នកការពារភូកទ្របជាតិរហូតដល់កសិករពីព្រោះព្រះអញ្ញាក្រមយុគសម័យដេជោមើលឃើញស្អីក៏ជាបត់ញុះញង់ដែរសូម្បីតែកសិករចិញ្ចឹមមាន់និយាយលេងថាលោកចង់ទិញម៉ាស់ឲ្យមាន់ពាក់កុំឲ្យពួកវាជ្រុលច្បល់ក៏ចាប់ដាក់គុកហើយកសិករផ្លែមៀននិយាយថាហេតុអ្វីបានជាអញ្ញាធម៌មិនមកទិញផ្លែមៀនរបស់គាត់ដោយការសន្យាក៏ត្រូវចាប់ដាក់គុកដែរពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទូទៅទំនងជាឆ្ងល់ថាហេតុអ្វីបានជារដ្ឋអំណាចញៀននឹងការចាប់មនុស្សម្លេះព្រោះសូម្បីតែការនិយាយស្តីធម្មតាភាសាយ៉ាងសាមញ្ញរបស់កសិករបែបនេះក៏ចាប់ញាត់គុកដែរបញ្ហារំលោភរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមួយទៀតដែលខ្ញុំនឹងលើកយកមកជម្រាបជូនលម្អិតនៅក្នុងអត្ថបទនេះគឺសិទ្ធិស្មើគ្នានៅចំពោះមុខច្បាប់មាត្រា31នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញចែងថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមានភាពស្មើគ្នាចំពោះមុខច្បាប់មានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនិងករណីកិច្ចដូចគ្នាទាំងអស់ឥតមានការប្រកាន់ពូជសាសន៍ពណ៌សម្បុរភេទភាសាជំនឿសាសនានិន្នាការនយោបាយដើមកំណើតជាតិឋានៈសង្គមធនធានឬស្ថានភាពឯទៀតឡើយរយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះមាត្រា31នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះកាន់តែរងការបំពៀបំពៀនឡើងអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយនិងសង្គមបណ្ឌិតឡៅម៉ុងហៃក៏សម្គាល់ថាការរំលោភសិទ្ធិទាំងនេះបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានការបែងចែកសង្គមជា2គឺក្រុមមនុស្សវិសាមញ្ញឬមនុស្សពិសេសដែលនៅលើច្បាប់នឹងក្រុមមនុស្សសាមញ្ញដែលនៅក្រោមច្បាប់មានសំណុំរឿងជាច្រើនដែលបញ្ជាក់ថាការសង្កេតរបស់បណ្ឌិតឡៅម៉ុងហៃជាការពិតពលគឺអុកញ៉ាមហាសេដ្ឋីអ្នកមានអំណាចឬញាតិមិត្តរបស់អ្នកមានអំណាចគឺជាក្រុមវិសាមញ្ញជាមនុស្សពិសេសដែលទទួលបានការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ល្អប្រសើរពីរដ្ឋអំណាចជាក់ស្ដែងនៅពេលក្រុមមនុស្សវិសាមញ្ញទាំងនេះប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសច្បាប់ ตุลาการไต่บอดกัดกองเมตราฉบับดับใบจุ้ยดอลปุเกเอารวยปีกาตัวตัวตวนหรือเอาตัวตัวสาวหรือตัวตวนเจียนในมตรุปเจดามอุติหอสำนมเรื่องจุ้ยโดเครื่องยนรอบสับกิโลกรัมระบบมาจากคลับกอมซานร็อกคืออกญามหาสไทยกระเทียงนวดามชนามปีปอนดับประมุนการจับคลุนอกญากระเทียงได้เตาจิบองปรบังกัดระบบอกญากระเมงจีมหาสไทยสนัดหนึ่งลูกนิยุรอดมนตรีฮุนซานีเพื่อเอาสาธารณชนเกาะสสาดอลอาญาโทการแต่ละอตัวติดนู้สลาดดมบงริธนีพนมปิงในไงตีมาเผยคายมีนาชนามปีปอนมาเผยบานเจนซากรอมกัดตัวอกญากระเทียงเอาจวบปุนธนีกีระยะเปิดบุญชนามปีบอสจัดใจสำหรับสำรวจเอาปลายปราสาทเทียนนั่งซ่อมกำเนิดเปียปอนกระในเกลืองยินจุดห้าสิบกิโลกรัมปนใต้ปุเกเขาะจัดเตวิ้งนักเปสลาอุตโตสำหรับเอาอกญากระเทียงมีนเสรีพิบลางวิ้งสลาอุตโตได้กำรอสำหรับระเบียบนี้เลือสนมเรืองเนี่ยตัวเมเนสกานุการปีคายอุสเพียชนำปีปอนมาภัยมวยบานกัดตัวดำรำเอาอกญากระเทียงอนุวัตตัวตรำแต่ปีชนำรีไอตัวได้เนสอลปีชนำเตี้ยเตาพิวสำนมเรืองระบอกอกญากระเทียงมีนปัญหาเพลย์ฉบับมวยจำนวนได้กู้เลือกยกหมกศักษาตีมวยทวายตบัดตุลากากัดตัวเอาอกญากระเทียงจวบปุนธนีกีบุญชนำแมนใต้อกญารูปนี้เจสไดลูกมันได้จวบเนื้อขนมปุนธนีกีนุเตลูกตระบาลคมคลวนขนมมันตีคมแข็งริธนีพนมปิงเปซีระยะเปประมาณก่อนละคายปนเนาะกร้อยเปสมาตะกันจับคลวนโลกขนมระยะเปจุดปีชนำดำบงมนสลาอุตโตสำหรับจูตุนุลูกกึศเทียงตระบาลอนุญาตเอารูนเอาอย่างสกสรุลขนมบรรทุก VIP มาสินตรเจะขนมมันตีเป็ดมัตเพียบขมายสวิตหรือมันตีเปรุซีไอโนตีปีปัญหาอนุวัติฉบับเรืองสตองดาปีหรือมันสมัยคณีขนมสนมเรืองลูกกึศเทียงแต่มวยกลางปีตนเด็ดกึศเทียงหายนี้ก็มีจุนจวบเจ้าประมาณ30เนปเซนติสได้เต้าบานตุลาการปอนเตียตัวหายกบุงจวบขนมปุนธนีเกียนเลาอีปุเกมันตัวบานการยกจตุดาปิเซปีรอดอมนัยเอารู้เนื้อขนมมันตีเป็ดอมล่องเปลอนุวัตโตนั่งมันตระบานสลาอุตโตสำรักเอารวยคล้วนตามระยะเจนซาดิกาพิจิตโตโดยอกญากระเทียงนุลาอีกัมพูชีหักมีนประปวนยุติทวปีขนมสังกุมแต่มวยกึ่งเนี่ยมีนเมียประมีนอมนัยอธิปุลอายรวยพอดปีสำนักฉบับรีไอกรมมนุกรอกซอดขมีนปะปัวเต้าทัดขนมสำนักฉบับการในอกญากระเทียงเมียนตุเต้าได้กุ๊กใต้บาจิบานเดย์เนอร์มันตีแปดวันนี้ก็มีนสำนมเรื่องจิจารันติดได้เนี่ยจอบคมชื่อปัดใต้มันตระบานอนุญาตเอาสำระพิบาลเนอร์มันตีแปดระหดบรรดาเอาเนี่ยจมือสลับเตียดพ้องก็มีนอุติหอการในตีริกาอายุปรามคายมันเนี่ยได้จอบคมเนอร์กุ๊กเปรย์โซจมวยมาได้บานสลับเนอร์มันตีแปดรูซีการปิดไงตีมาเผยประมวยคายแมกระาชนำปีปอนมาเผยดับบงเหลาอีนเป็นเนียงตระบาลบรรจุนเติมมันตีแปดรูซีเลือกตีมวยกรุแปดรอกเคิงท้าตีริการูปนุบะชังเพลมาค้างหายก็บรรจุนเนียงเอาเติมเชียบานเนมันตีแปดกุมาจิตได้เนตินุกรุแปดบานเมื่อเชียบาลปนใต้ปฏิสัยมันตะตัวเอาสำราเชียบาลเนขนมมันตีแปดบาตุจิมีนกาสนาสมปิบกเล็กปนธนีเกียกระไดน้อยมันตีแปดสำอางทาขวากระเทียงมาได้แตงโกนตระบาลบรรจุนเอาเติมเด็กขนมกุกวิ่งมวยสัปดาห์กรอยมกตีริกาทะเลคลุนชื่อถงนมนตรีปุนธนีกีบานนวมัดได้หนึ่งโกนเติมมนตีแปดโกมาจีดมาดองเตียดกรุเปตเนวตินุปินเดเมอร์ตีริกามวยแพลดห้อยนัดเอาไอ้มกจูบเตียดขนมระยะเปลใบสัปดาห์ด้อยมันตัวตัวเอาสำระเตียดเนวทั้งไอตีมาภัยปรามเมกระคณะสัตว์ขนมกุกเปรย์โซตีริกาอายุปรามคายนี้จับดามปิบาดอดังหามห้อยบัดบองสมาระใดกรุเปตขนมปุนธนีกีจับดามดะสารมหายน้อมตลอดเติมมันตีแปดรูซีมาดองนี้คางมันตีแปดบานอนุญาตเอาไอเตียงมาได้เตียงโกนชนะเนิบเชียบาลตินูปนใต้จมือระบบเนียงบานเชียนดอดดำหนักกาทุนทงเตอร์หายเนียงบานสลับเนิบทั้งไงบนตัวกู้ทั้งไงตีมาเผยประมวยเมกะราชนำปีปอนมาเผยกรุแปดมันตีแปดรูซีบันเจาะท้าตีริกาอายุปรามคายนี้สลับดอยซาจมือระเลียสุดนังคว้าอาหารูปธรรมทุนทงเตีริกาอายุปรามคายได้สลับนี้เนียงรู้เนื้อขนมกุกจีมวยมาได้ระบอนเนียงได้รงจำกาจุ่มนมจุ่มเรียกกระไดตั้งปีเปียกันดาชนำปีปอนดับประบุนจวบเจ้าปีบอดการกัดธนามยินเมตามไฟตามินมวยกันจับโต้ได้มีตำไลสมาหนึ่งมวยเมินเรียลหรือปีดอลลาร์ปรามกะ បើប្រៀបធៀបជាមួយសំណុំរឿងគ្រឿងញៀន750គីឡូក្រាមរបស់អុកញ៉ាកឹកធៀងខុសគ្នាដោយមេឃនិងដីទាំងបាត់ល្មើសទាំងស្ថានទម្ងន់ទោសប៉ុន្តែបែរជាអុកញ៉ារូបនេះអាចរស់នៅក្រៅពន្ធនាគាររីឯទីរក់អាយុ5ខែខ្វះការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីរដ្ឋអំណាចទៅវិញករណីតុលាការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពិសេសដល់អ្នកមានលុយអ្នកមានអំណាចតែតឹងតែងចំពោះអ្នកក្រទុនខ្សោយអ្នកគ្មានអំណាចគ្មានបាក់ពួកនេះមិនមែនមានតែករណីអុកញ៉ាកឹកធៀងម្នាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះទេករណីលេចធ្លោស្រដៀងគ្នានេះមួយទៀតគឺសំណុំរឿងរបស់អុកញ៉ាថោងសារ៉ាត់អុកញ៉ាថោងសារ៉ាត់ត្រូវបានតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញសម្រេចឃុំខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃទី17មេសាឆ្នាំ2015និងក្រោយមកផ្ដន់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារអស់មួយជីវិតដោយជាប់ចោទពីបទឃាតកម្មកើតទុកជាមុនក្នុងសំណុំរឿងបាញ់សម្លាប់អុកញ៉ាអឹងម៉េងជឺដែលជាថៅកែស៊ីម៉ង់ត្បូងពេជ្រកាលពីថ្ងៃទី22ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2014ថ្មីត្បិតមានទោសឧក្រិដ្ឋហើយត្រូវបានកាត់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារអស់មួយជីវិតក៏ដោយក៏ភាកច្រើនបំផុតនៃពេលវេលាអនុវត្តទោសពីពេលចាប់ខ្លួនក្នុងខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2015រហូតដល់ដើមខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019លោកថោងសារ៉ាត់មិនបានរស់នៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារទេលោកទទួលបានសិទ្ធិពិសេសឲ្យរស់នៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពេទ្យរុស្ស៊ីក្នុងបន្ទប់ម៉ាស៊ីនត្រជាក់ស្ថិតនៅក្បែរខុនដូកំពុងសាងសង់របស់លោករហូតដល់ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2017នៅពេលដែលលោកបានផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទៅនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យព្រះកុសមៈដែលមានបន្ទប់ឯកជនទំនើបផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនរស់យ៉ាងសុខស្រួលទៀតផងជាប់ទោសឧក្រិដ្ឋតែមានសេរីភាពរស់នៅក្រៅគុកប៉ុណ្ណេះហើយនៅមិនទាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេសម្រាប់អ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចរូបនេះនៅថ្ងៃទី6ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2019សាលាឧទ្ធរបានជួយឲ្យលោកមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញដោយបានដោះលែងលោកថោងសារ៉ាត់ឲ្យនៅក្រៅឃុំដោយសំអាងថាជនជាប់ចោទរូបនេះមានសុខភាពទ្រុឌទ្រោមនិងសំណុំរឿងមានភាពស្មុគស្មាញដែលត្រូវការស៊ើបអង្កេតបន្ថែមការប្រើឆន្ទៈអនុគ្រោះសន្តោសប្រណីរបស់តុលាការនេះកម្ររអនុវត្តចំពោះសំណុំរឿងសកម្មជនការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឬសកម្មជនតស៊ូមតិណាស់ជាក់ស្ដែងមេសហជីពលោករងឈុនដែលត្រូវបានតុលាការកាត់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ2ឆ្នាំដោយសារនិយាយពីបញ្ហាព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាវៀតណាមហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នមានជំងឺភ្នែកផងទៀតនោះក៏ធ្លាប់បានស្នើសុំតុលាការនៅក្រៅឃុំគណៈរងចាំការជំនុំជម្រះដែរតែតុលាការបដិសេធចំណែកអុកញ៉ាថោងសារ៉ាត់និងអុកញ៉ាកឹកធៀងដែលសុទ្ធតែមានទោសប្រមទ័នកម្រិតធ្ងន់ម្នាក់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបទល្មើសគ្រឿងញៀនឯម្នាក់ទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអំពើសម្លាប់មនុស្សតែពួកគេទាំងពីរនាក់មិនបានអនុវត្តទោសនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារដោយលោករងឈុនទេករណីរដ្ឋអំណាចនិងតុលាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ស្តង់ដារ2ឬមិនស្មើភាពគ្នាក្នុងរឿងប្រមទ័ននេះនៅមានទៀតសំណុំរឿងលេចធ្លោមួយទៀតគឺករណីហិង្សាស្រោចទឹកអាស៊ីតលើតារាចម្រៀងខារ៉ាអូខេកញ្ញាតាតម៉ារីណាដែលជន់ល្មើសគឺលោកស្រីខួនសុផលនិងប៉ាក់ពួកកាលពីឆ្នាំ1999នៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញព្រោះរឿងស្នេហាត្រីកោនផ្ទៃមុខស្រស់ផូផង់របស់កញ្ញាតាតម៉ារីណាដែលពេលនោះមានវ័យ16ឆ្នាំត្រូវបំផ្លាញខ្ទេចខ្ទីទាំងស្រុងដោយទឹកអាស៊ីតក្រោមសម្ពាធរបស់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិជន់ល្មើសខួនសុផលដែលត្រូវជាប្រពន្ធរបស់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគឺលោកស្វាយសិដ្ឋាត្រូវបានតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញកាលពីចុងខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2000បើកសវនាការជំនុំជម្រះកំបាំងមុខស្ងាត់ស្ងាត់ដោយគ្មានវត្តមានជនជាប់ចោទនិងជនរងគ្រោះតុលាការពេលនោះបានសម្រេចផ្តន្ទាទោសជន់ល្មើសខួនសុផលរយៈពេល1ឆ្នាំនិងព្យួរទោសរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំអតីតប្រធានតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញលោកជីវកេងតាមកញ្ចក់ទូរទស្សន៍អប្សរានៅចុងឆ្នាំ2011ថ្លែងថាសមត្ថកិច្ចកម្ពុជាបានរកយុត្តិធម៌ជូនជនរងគ្រោះតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់រួចរាល់ហើយការវាយប្រហារដោយស្រោចទឹកអាស៊ីតពន់ពងផ្តាច់ជីវិតកញ្ញាតាតម៉ារីណាគឺជាបទល្មើសត្រៀមទុកជាមុននោះត្រូវបានអ្នកច្បាប់យល់ថាគួរតែជាបទល្មើសឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្រិតធ្ងន់ប៉ុន្តែតុលាការបានឲ្យលោកស្រីខួនសុផលមានទោសត្រឹមថ្នាក់មជ្ឈិមនឹងកាត់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារមួយឆ្នាំប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយទោសមួយឆ្នាំនោះទៀតសោតគឺជាការផ្តន្ទាទោសបែបនិមិត្តរូបបែបសពនិមិត្តពីព្រោះជនល្មើសមិនបានអនុវត្តទោសនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារសូម្បីតែមួយថ្ងៃសាលក្រមព្យួរទោសនេះកម្រត្រូវបានតុលាការប្រើប្រាស់ទៅលើសំណុំរឿងអ្នកទោសនយោបាយនិងអ្នកទោសមនសិការដូចជាអ្នកការពារភូកទ្របជាតិជាដើមករណីសកម្មជនការពារបរិស្ថានកញ្ញាលងគុន្ធាជាឧទាហរណ៍ផ្ទុយគ្នាស្រឡះពីលោកស្រីខុនសុផលដែលបានប្រព្រឹត្តបទឧក្រិដ្ឋជាក់ស្ដែងកញ្ញាលងគុន្ធាឯនោះវិញពុំបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពហិង្សាអ្វីទាំងអស់ ប៉ុន្តែនាងត្រូវបានតុលាការកាត់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារជិត2ឆ្នាំកញ្ញាលងគុន្ធាត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួនមួយថ្ងៃបន្ទាប់ពីនាងប្រកាសថានាងនឹងដើរម្នាក់ឯងពីវត្តភ្នំទៅផ្ទះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីស្នើសុំលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបញ្ឈប់ការលុបបឹងតមោកមិនទាន់ទាំងបានដើរផងអាជ្ញាធរបានចាប់កញ្ញាលងគុន្ធានិងសហការីរបស់នាងពីរនាក់ទៀតនៅថ្ងៃទី3កញ្ញាជាង9ខែក្រោយការឃុំខ្លួនទាំងហួសនីតិវិធីផងនោះទើបចៅក្រមជំនុំជម្រះលោកលីសុខាកាត់ទោសកញ្ញាលងគុន្ធាឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារចំនួន18ខែពីបទញុះញង់បង្កឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមទំនងប្រហែលជាមាននៅតែកម្ពុជាទេដែលស្ត្រីវ័យក្មេងម្នាក់ក្រោយពេលប្រកាសថានឹងដើរតែម្នាក់ឯងដោយសន្តិវិធីទៅផ្ទះនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដើម្បីសូមឲ្យលោកជួយការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិនោះត្រូវមានទោសជាប់គុកចំនួន18ខែនោះតើមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលមានវិចារណញាណអាចជឿថាការប្រកាសរបស់កញ្ញាលងគុន្ធាអាចបង្កឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមដោយការចោទប្រកាន់នោះឬទេប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលច្បាស់នោះគឺក្រោយការប្រកាសដើមម្នាក់ឯងរបស់នាងពុំមានចលាចលណាមួយកើតឡើងនោះទេប៉ុន្តែតុលាការបានកាត់ទោសនាងដាក់គុក18ខែដែលនាងកំពុងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារនៅឡើយចំណែកលោកស្រីខួនសុផលដែលបានប្រើហិង្សាស្រោចទឹកអាស៊ីតបំផ្លាញជីវិតកញ្ញាតាតម៉ារីណានោះបែជាត្រូវតុលាការកាត់ទោសឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារត្រឹម1ឆ្នាំហើយមិនបាច់រស់នៅក្នុងមន្ទីរឃុំឃាំងទៀតផងទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះការដែលអុកញ៉ានិងអ្នកមានអំណាចចេះតែរួចខ្លួនបែបនេះក៏ដោយសារតែអំណាចគ្រប់គ្រងរដ្ឋប្រមូលផ្ដុំនៅក្នុងកណ្ដាប់ដៃអង្គនីតិប្រតិបត្តិក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនដរាបណាលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនមិនហ៊ានលះបង់ប្រយោជន៍នយោបាយផ្ទាល់ខ្លួននិងប្រយោជន៍បករបស់ខ្លួនហើយងាកទៅជួយពង្រឹងអំណាចតុលាការនិងរដ្ឋសភាទីនោះការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ស្តង់ដារ2ឬភាពមិនស្មើគ្នានៅចំពោះមុខច្បាប់នឹងនៅមានយូរអង្វែងទៅមុខទៀតខ្ញុំជីវិតាអាស៊ីសេរី
ចាលោកអនុជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃទី24ខែកញ្ញានេះគឺជាខួប28ឆ្នាំនៃការប្រកាសឲ្យប្រារដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជាយើងក៏នឹងមាននីតិវេទកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអសីស្រីនៅរាត្រីថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះដែលនឹងជជែកថាតើរយៈពេល28ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកនេះការគោរពនិងលើកតម្កើងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញរបស់មេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាដល់កម្រិតណាខ្លះហើយថាតើបរិបទត្រូវយល់ដឹងពីស្មារតីនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបែបណាចាសសូមលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញារងចាំស្ដាប់និងទស្សនានីតិវេទកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអសីស្រីកុំបីអខានចាសលោកអ្នកនាងអាចសាកសួរវាគ្មិនរបស់យើងឬក៏បញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់លោកអ្នកអាចដាក់ទូរស័ព្ទនៅក្នុងខ្ទង់ comment Facebook ឬ YouTube ហើយអាស៊ីសេរីដែលកំពុងផ្សាយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនោះក្រុមការងាររបស់យើងនឹងហៅទៅលោកអ្នកនាងវិញចាសសូមអរគុណលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីថ្ងៃបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌប្រពៃណីជាតិឆ្នាំនេះនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមនានាទូទាំងប្រទេសភាគច្រើនគឺមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ខុសពីឆ្នាំមុនៗចានៅក្នុងរដូវកាន់បិណ្ឌរយៈពេល15ថ្ងៃនេះនៅទីវត្តអារាមខ្លះមិនមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទធ្វើបុណ្យគ្រប់វេននោះទេដោយសារតែពួកគាត់ព្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាចឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19 និងបញ្ហាខ្វះជីវភាពក្នុងគ្រួសារជាប្រធានទីក្រុង Washington ស្រីសុជីវីរាយការណ៍លម្អិតជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
នៅក្នុងថ្ងៃបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌវេនទី2ឆ្នាំនេះក៏មិនខុសពីថ្ងៃដំបូងដែរនៅតាមវត្តអារាមមិនសូវមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនោះទេជាពិសេសនៅទីប្រជុំជនមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទទៅធ្វើបុណ្យតិចតួចលើសពីនេះអ្នកដែលទៅធ្វើបុណ្យក៏មិនបានជួបជុំពិភាក្សាគ្នាដូចឆ្នាំមុនៗដែរដោយពលរដ្ឋភាគច្រើនទៅរាប់បាត្រនិងដុតធូបឧទ្ទិសកុសលផលបុណ្យដល់បុព្វការីជនដែលបានចែកឋានហើយក៏នាំគ្នាត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញព្រោះខ្លាចឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19 ប្រជាអធិការវត្តអង្គសទ្ធានៅឯខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺប្រដេចប្រគុណរស់វាយមានថេរដីកាថានៅវត្តរបស់ព្រះអង្គមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទទៅធ្វើបុណ្យនៅវេនទី2នេះមិនដល់50នាក់នោះទេគឺខុសពីឆ្នាំមុនៗដែលមានមនុស្សច្រើនកុះកកជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃបន្ថែមពីនេះចង្ហាន់ព្រះសង្ឃក៏មិនសូវសម្បូរហូរហៀរដែរព្រះអង្គបន្តថាពុទ្ធបរិស័ទភាគច្រើនអុជធូបរាប់បាតឧទ្ទិសកុសលផលបុណ្យដល់ជីដូនជីតារួចហើយក៏ត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញភ្លាមៗតែម្ដង
ព្រះនឹងក៏បាយដំណរនឹងចាក់ទៅទៅចាក់វិញទៅហើយដល់ដល់ពេលទៅចាក់ខ្លះនឹងក៏នៅទៅមកកាយហើយអញ្ចឹងទៅធម្មតាអញ្ចឹងទៅឆាន់ពេលវិញទៅអីអត់អីទេគ្រូអត់មានអីទេ បន្តែគ្រាន់តែចេះបើថាអត់មានអត់អីទេវាមានការខ្វះខាតដែរណាក្នុងក្នុងបត់ហ្នឹងវាអត់មានណាមកហ្នឹងដាំបាយអីខ្លួនឯងចឹងទៅ
ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃកាន់បិណ្ឌវេនទី1មកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភៀកច្រើននៅមិនទាន់បានទៅធ្វើបុណ្យនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមនៅឡើយទេដោយពួកគាត់ខ្លាចឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19 និងមានជីវភាពខ្វះខាតផងប្រជាសហគមន៍ដីធ្លីនៅភូមិឡប់ពីងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងលោកស្ងួនញឿនថ្លែងថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងសហគមន៍របស់លោកមិនទាន់បានធ្វើបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌនៅឡើយទេព្រោះឆ្នាំនេះពួកគាត់រកប្រាក់ចំណូលមិនបានដូចឆ្នាំមុន
ៗឆ្នាំនេះគឺដោយសារតែយើងមិនមានអត្តកាដូចខ្ញុំគាត់ថាគណៈកម្មការវត្តគេមកគ្រប់គ្រងគណៈកម្មការភូមិដែលពួកយើងធ្វើបុណ្យរាល់ឆ្នាំហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងពួកយើងឆ្នាំនេះដូចមិនមានថាវិការណាសម្រាប់ទៅធ្វើបុណ្យដូចរាល់ឆ្នាំទេគឺអញ្ចឹងគឺរាល់ឆ្នាំគឺយើងបានរៃអង្គាសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលជាគណៈកម្មការភូមិហ្នឹងយកទៅដាក់បិណ្ឌនៅតាមវត្តផ្សេងផ្សេង
នៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមនៅតំបន់ជាប់ព្រំដែនប្រទេសវៀតណាមក៏មិនសូវមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅធ្វើបុណ្យច្រើនដែរអាចារ្យវត្តជ័យឧត្តមឃុំទួលស្ដីស្រុកចន្ទ្រាខេត្តស្វាយរៀងលោកខំសេកប្រាប់ថានៅទីវត្តដែលលោកប្រចាំការមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទប្រមាណ30នាក់នៅក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃយកចង្ហាន់ទៅប្រគេនព្រះសង្ឃលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈកម្មការវត្តបានដាក់អាកុលនៅមុខច្រកចូលសម្រាប់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋលាងដៃណែនាំប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យរក្សាគម្លាតសុវត្ថិភាពនិងចែកម៉ាស់ឲ្យពលរដ្ឋពាក់ការពារកុំឲ្យឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19
បាទសពឆ្នាំកាលនេះមិនតាន់វាស្ទួយជំងឺនេះមនុស្សច្រើនទៀតណាបើមកព្រឹកមកព្រឹកចាប់ពីបន្ទទី1ចឹងទៅ50-60%ណាស់បញ្ហាទី1គឺគាត់មានការកង្វះខាតចឹងដែរបងវាបញ្ហាជីវភាពរោងចក្រក៏មិនដំណើរការបានល្អវាទី 50% ចឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានភូមិរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះមានការលំបាកតិចតួចបញ្ហាថវិកាចឹងទៅក៏គាត់មានការធ្វើបន្ទនោះក៏តិចតួចដែរមិនបានទៅលំទលេដូចមុនទេ
ជាមួយគ្នានេះនៅឯខេត្តសៀមរាបនិងនៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញអាជ្ញាធរបានដាក់ពង្រាយកម្លាំងជាច្រើនអ្នកការពារនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់មិនឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាតកតងនឹងបញ្ហានេះប្រធានលេខាធិការដ្ឋានគណៈសង្ឃនាយកនិងជាព្រះមេគុណរាជធានីភ្នំពេញប្រដេចប្រគុណខឹមសនមានថេរដីកាថាមូលហេតុដែលអាជ្ញាធរដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងដោយសារតែជាតំបន់បិទគប់ដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់ការរាតត្បាតជំងឺ COVID-19ចំណែកការធ្វើបុណ្យនៅតាមទីវត្តអារាមទូទាំងប្រទេសវិញព្រះអង្គមានថេរដីកាថាចាប់ពីថ្ងៃកាន់បិណ្ឌវេនទី1មកមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ជាងឆ្នាំមុនៗជាពិសេសក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញមិនសូវមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទមកចូលរួមធ្វើបុណ្យនោះទេ
ណែនាំហ្នឹងគឺថាធ្វើម៉េចយើងប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នទាំងអស់គ្នាកុំឲ្យជំងឺកូវីដហ្នឹងវារីករាលដាលទៅបន្តទៀតធ្វើម៉េចបបួលគ្នាទប់ស្កាត់ឲ្យបានព្រោះណាក្នុងកលៈទេសៈហ្នឹងបើស្នើជាយើងមិនចង់លំបាកជាងនឹងថែមទៀតទេមានតែយើងរួមគ្នាទប់ស្កាត់ឲ្យបានព្រោះហ្នឹងណាបើយើងមិនអាចទប់ស្កាត់បានទេនោះអ្វីដែលយើងលំបាកប្រាប់ហើយនោះយើងនឹងរឹតតែលំបាកតទៅទៀតព្រោះ
នៅក្នុងឱកាសបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌនេះក្រសួងធម្មការនិងសាសនាបានចេញសេចក្តីណែនាំដល់គ្រប់វត្តអារាមត្រូវអនុវត្តឲ្យបានខ្ជាប់ខ្ជួនតាមការណែនាំរបស់ក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលដូចជាពាក់ម៉ាស់វាស់កម្ដៅរក្សាអនាម័យលាងដៃនឹងសាប៊ូឬអាល់កុលនិងរក្សាគម្លាតសុវត្ថិភាពដើម្បីបង្ការកុំឲ្យឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19 លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook របស់លោកនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែកញ្ញាដោយបង្ហាញក្តីកង្វល់ថាពិធីបុណ្យនេះអាចនឹងមានការរាតត្បាតជំងឺ COVID-19 ផ្ទុះឡើងខ្លាំងនៅខាងមុខលោកហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាពិធីបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌរយៈពេល2ថ្ងៃមកនេះមានវត្តអារាមជាច្រើននៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនិងតាមខេត្តមានអ្នកឆ្លងជំងឺ COVID-19 លោកបញ្ជាឲ្យក្រសួងពាក់ព័ន្ធប្រញាប់ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះជាបន្ទាន់ដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់កុំឲ្យជំងឺរលាកផ្លូវដង្ហើមប្រភេទថ្មីនេះរាលដាលខ្លាំងនៅពេលខាងមុខពិធីកាន់បិណ្ឌនេះក្រៅពីមិនសូវមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅធ្វើបុណ្យទានហើយនៅតាមវត្តអារាមខ្លះមិនមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទធ្វើជាម្ចាស់វេនបុណ្យរាល់ថ្ងៃនោះទេទីប្រឹក្សាប្រជាអធិការវត្តភ្នំសំពៅស្រុកបានន់ខេត្តបាត់ដំបងព្រះដេចប្រគុណអ៊ីវយុសឿនមានថេរដីកាថាវត្តរបស់ព្រះអង្គសោះក៏ក្រោះជាងឆ្នាំមុនៗពោលគឺមិនមានពិធីបោះបាយបិណ្ឌនិងសូត្រធម៌បរាភវសូត្រនៅក្នុងព្រះវិហារឡើយជាងនេះទៅទៀតព្រះអង្គឲ្យដឹងថាទីវត្តរបស់ព្រះអង្គមានពុទ្ធបរិស័ទធ្វើជាម្ចាស់វេនកាន់បិណ្ឌនោះមានតែថ្ងៃដំបូងវេនទី2វេនទី14និងវេនបុណ្យចុងក្រោយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
បន្ទាប់ពីការកាន់វេនបិណ្ឌ2នេះបិណ្ឌវេនអាត្មានេះទៅវត្តស្ងាត់ខ្ញុំណាអត់មានពិធីកាន់វេនកាន់បិណ្ឌអីទេគឺស្ងាត់រហូត
อัตมีไมโครไม่จ่ายเองจังนะยิ่งจำไปอัตมีช่วยอุปถัมภ์การบริธีปวดวัดสัตว์ซอยต่อไปสมัยโควิดจะต้องไปชมนั่งวัดสัตว์ซอยจังอัตมีทลายเพลิงทลายจ่ายไมโครทลายเอเดซาบริษัทก็รับการจูรุมมาเพื่อปฏิการเป็นจังโลกอัตไอรถไปจิตกระไข่นังบานในแต่ธรรมดาจะรถจากาจะปราไตแต่มีเพลิดเจ้าจูรุยลูกตาหรือประซังจุยโซตราตีมวยตีปีไปใช้เพลิงมาเส้นนั่งคือดักเพลิงนั่งจอบวัดประ
ពិធីកាន់បិណ្ឌមានរយៈពេល15ថ្ងៃដោយចាប់ផ្ដើមពីថ្ងៃ1រោចខែផុតរបុត្រហើយថ្ងៃ15រោចគឺជាពិធីបុណ្យភ្ជុំធំទៅតាមទំនៀមទម្លាប់របស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនឹងកាលកំណត់ជាទៀងទាត់ពីបុរាណមកបុណ្យនេះធ្វើឡើងដើម្បីឧទ្ទិសកុសលដល់វិញ្ញាណខន្ធនៃអ្នកមានគុណទាំងឡាយដែលបានលាចាកលោកនេះទៅលោកខាងមុខពិធីបុណ្យកាន់បិណ្ឌឆ្នាំនេះចាប់ផ្ដើមពីថ្ងៃទី22ខែកញ្ញាដល់ថ្ងៃទី10ខែតុលាដែលជាថ្ងៃភ្ជុំធំនាងខ្ញុំសុជីវីវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីភិរដ្ឋនី Washington